Christian Business Connection, connecting your business or ministry to the world.
Good morning and welcome to the CBC Radio Show, the Christian Business Connection. I'm your host, Evangelist Nona Thomas, and you know I'm saying that this is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Well, you know, today is Valentine's Day, so I want to say happy Valentine's Day to my main Valentine, and that is Jesus Christ. I'm excited about him. I love him all the time, not just on today, but on 365 days of the year. If I can put some more days in there, I'd do that too. But I say happy Valentine's Day to everybody who's listening to the broadcast this morning. To God be the glory for all he has done. I tell you, on this special Valentine's Day, we have got some great guests. You know, I say that every week, but it's the truth. The Lord blesses us. Such wonderful entrepreneurs and ministry leaders in the kingdom of God. This morning, we are going to welcome to our studios Mrs. Mary Davis Simmons and Mrs. Charlotte Owens of H&R Block. Let me tell you, these women have a combination of over 50 years of experience, and they're going to talk and give us an on-time conversation about taxes in this tax season. I also want to welcome to the program this morning Minister Giovanna Harris, who's the founder of Beautiful Gate Women's Ministry. She's got an amazing women's conference that's coming up on Friday, February 26th, and you've got to be there. She's going to talk about that this morning. And then we have on the program Miss Veronica Williams of the Chocolate Boutique STL. How appropriate to have her on the show on this Valentine's Day. Friends, she's got some great stuff to talk to you about. She is a premier chocolatier. Oh my goodness. Oh, we're going to talk about a wonderful subject. And then also this morning, we're blessed to have on the program First Lady Yvette Thomas of State of the Art Adult Daycare, your home away from home for your loved one. I tell you, friends, so much is going on here at the Christian Business Connection, and I want to tell you to put a pin on the date of Friday, March 11th, from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m., as that will be the next Christian Business Connection Evening of Synergy networking event. It's going to be held at the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis, right there at 3701 Grando Square. We're so excited about this networking event and all of the great things, I tell you, that the Urban League is going to showcase at that event. You know, they're doing great things here in the Metropolitan St. Louis area and across this nation. So I tell you, you don't want to miss the next Evening of Synergy networking event at the Urban League on Friday, March 11th from 6 to 8 p.m. Now, let me tell you, you can get your tickets early. You can get those advanced tickets. They're only $10. And you can do that by going online to thecbcradioshow.com. Or if you want to purchase them at the door, the cost is more. So I encourage you to get your tickets in advance, only $10, and that includes food, beverages, and excellent networking opportunities. Let me say to you, if you have a business or ministry and you would like a vendor booth at this event, give me a call at 314-270-2225. That's 314-270-2225 so that you can have a booth at that event. Well, friends, I tell you, when I come back from this break, we're going to be talking this morning. First out the gate, Mrs. Mary Davis Simmons and Mrs. Charlotte Owens of H&R Block. It's an on-time conversation that we're going to have with them. So stay with me. I'll be right back.
Don't miss the next Christian Business Connection networking event at an Evening of Synergy, Friday, March 11th from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis, located at 3701 Grandel Square. Great networking, delicious food, and more. Go online to thecbcradioshow.com to get your $10 advance tickets. Vendor booths are available. Call 314-270-2225. That's 314-270-2225 for more information. When we all come together on one accord, expect greatness.
Hi, this is Reggie Brooks with JC Supper Club, located at 9053 Riverview Drive, right at the fork of Hall Street and Riverview. I'm inviting you to come out and have dinner or lunch with us at any time you want. Happy hour, Tuesday through Friday from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. We also have the availability for you to call in and place an order. So if you'd like, just give us a call at 314-755-1923. That's 314-755-1923. See you soon.
Welcome back to the CBC Radio Show. I'm your host, Evangelist Nona Thomas, and friends, I told you at the top of the program, our guests today are who you have been waiting for. I tell you, this season right here, we are in tax season, and I have some experts here in the studio with me. I want to welcome to the CBC Radio Show Mrs. Mary Davis Simmons and Mrs. Charlotte Owens. Good morning, ladies.
Good morning.
Good morning, Nona.
Now, I didn't prep either one of you on this question. Mary, I'm going to let you answer it. And the question is this the day that the Lord has made for you?
Certainly, this is the day that the Lord has made, and I will rejoice in it. And just grateful to be here on this wonderful day.
Amen. That's a good answer. That's a good answer. What about you, Miss Charlotte?
Yes, this is the day that the Lord has made, and we will rejoice.
And be glad in it. All right. I see I got some students here.
Yes.
All right. You all know the answer. Well, I tell you, was I correct? Is this tax time. This is when folks really need assistance in their finances. Am I right about it, Mary?
You're absolutely right. Yes.
And you know, you are the person to talk about that, you and Miss Charlotte, because I'm telling you, with you having over 16 years as a tax specialist and consultant, and with Miss Charlotte having over 30 years, oh my goodness, y'all almost as old as I, I ain't gonna go there. Okay, I put my age out there. But Mary, I want to get right to it, because I know that this time of the year, folks, they have questions. There's so many new laws and different things. So tell me about the services that you offer at H&R Block, would you?
Thank you, Nona, for asking that question. Yes, I'll be happy to tell you. At H&R Block, we offer a wide variety of services at our location. We have tax preparation. We have bookkeeping services. We also offer payroll services for small businesses. So, and our office is open year-round. So we don't just open from January to April and then close our doors and you have to go somewhere else. We're there year-round servicing our clients. And we just do everything from a easy tax return, a tax return of a student in high school or college, all the way up to business and corporation tax returns. So we are a full-service entity.
You know, that is really good to know. And Miss Charlotte, you know, what I love about your location, and I'm just going to toot your horn here, is that you are the only African-American female franchise owner in the St. Louis metropolitan area. Now, did I say that right?
Yeah, you said it right.
Okay, now that says something, and I know you're very proud of that, aren't you?
Yes. After 25 years of doing it in the private sector, I'm going to say H&R Block sought after me.
Well, what you say now? I like that.
So I finally engaged in that conversation and went on. They sold me. I was convinced that they were the best team to be on. And I've been there ever since, loving it. We just take the fear out of preparing your tax.
And I like that you said that, because there is a fear, there is a stigma with so many. And I know that with 30 years of experience, you have had the most easiest to the most challenging tax
season.
There you go. Tell me what makes this tax season, 2016, I don't know, I just feel it. Tell me what makes this tax season so special.
Well, it's really special because I get a lot of people who are, reverting to TurboTax and different industries that are out there. But with H&R Block, we take the fear, we educate you as we do your taxes, and you can feel at peace and at home that when you walk out that door, you got the maximum amount that was due to you for tax season, legally.
Legally.
Yes.
Please add that on there, legally.
Yes, legally. And with the Health Care Act, you know, that is the one that is the so much scariest mm-hmm. of most that mm-hmm. people are. But hold on, there is no fear.
There is no fear.
There is no fear when you walk into the H&R Block. We have staff that will 1-800 lines. We have a group of knowledge that mm-hmm. can educate you on it, because a lot of times tax laws, they will create them, but there's an escape goat.
Mm-hmm.
And you just got to come in and find out about it.
I don't know about all my listeners, but I know some of them just said hallelujah on that one. You know, I tell you, Miss Mary, because there are so many, like you said, different ideas, and people are like, okay, the Affordable Care Act, if I haven't done this and I haven't done that. But you can educate people, can't you?
Most definitely we can. We take our time and we educate our clients, because we believe educated tax client is the best client to have.
That's right.
So we take our time, we listen, we answer all their questions. The Affordable Care Act is one of the big things, like Charlotte said, that a lot of people are afraid of. Mm-hmm. And they don't know when they get the different forms, like a 1095A or a 1095B or 1095C. Those are all new forms this year. Mm-hmm. And they have no idea what to do with them. So we take our time and explain to them what to do and bring it to us, and we explain what it stands for.
Mm-hmm.
And to let them know there's no fear in it. You know, we take them from point A to Z.
Mm-hmm. Yes, yes. And mm-hmm. because of the times that we're living in right now, I know one of the concerns that people have is how they can protect their identity with their tax return, and how they can avoid becoming a victim of that tax, their tax identity being stolen. Is that right?
Yes, yes. At H&R Block, we do have something that is called the Identity Shield.
Mm-hmm.
You sign up for it right when you get your taxes done. Some of the other online software do not offer that.
Mm-hmm.
It's a $20 fee, mm-hmm. easy. And we have a paid staff, again,
yes.
that has a lack of knowledge and educated in this area, take you by the hand and help you resolve any issue mm-hmm. that may occur during a tax identity if you actually mm-hmm. get your identity taken, and help prevent that from also happening
yes.
to you. We make moderations. I mean, we monitor your mm-hmm. identity
mm-hmm.
so that you can know firsthand if somebody has just filed a tax return and you at home cooking dinner. And we alert you that
yeah.
a tax return was just filed under your name.
Wow.
So it's a definite resource that we need during a time like this.
And, you know, it's a shame, but H&R Block is prepared and ready to help with that service. And I know that, you know, you hear these things on television and mm-hmm. all of that. And sometimes, you know, these things happen. But because H&R Block has been around for how many years, Miss Mary?
Oh, my goodness. H&R Block started back in 1950?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So we have...
You have experience in all of this.
Experience in all of it. Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
Now, here's a good question. What if your client who comes to you is already enrolled in an identity theft monitoring service, Mary? How would that work?
Oh, Nona, great question. What would happen if a client comes to us and they already have a monitoring service? This is just an extra layer. If they take our Identity Shield, they will have an extra layer of protection
mm-hmm.
because our Identity Shield team, what they do, we monitor that particular Social Security number.
Mm.
So if that Social Security number hits the IRS website or their computers, a red flag goes up and stops that number. And it says, okay, I'm going to hold it right here until I can verify this is Mr. Jones
mm-hmm.
that's filing this tax return. And so then our team go to work contacting Mr. Jones and saying, Mr. Jones, did you go and file your
right,
taxes?
Right, right.
And if he says no, that tax return is completely wiped away.
Wow. I love it. I love it. I want to let my listeners know, if you're just tuning in this morning, we're talking with Mrs. Mary Davis Simmons, a franchise associate tax specialist, you name it, of H&R Block. And also we're talking this morning with Mrs. Charlotte Owens, who is the franchise owner of that location right there at 12462 St. Charles Rock Road. And let me say, Ms. Charlotte, I love where you're located. It's right off the highway. 270 is right there. So we can get to you easily, can't we?
Yes, yes, yes. We're in the same strip mall with Best Buy, Office Max, mm-hmm. which have merged with Office Depot. easy assets. Bright lights. You'll see us.
Yes. I would just say bright lights.
Bright lights.
Bright lights.
Yes.
Now, give us the phone number to your location as well.
It's area code 314-209-0208.
One more time.
Area code 314-209-0208.
Wonderful. Now, Mary, there could be someone listening this morning and they may have already filed their taxes and, you know, they're listening to this interview and they're just encouraged and they're saying, oh, man, I wish I would have, you know, called them first and all that. It's not too late for them. They can have a second look at their tax return. Am I right about it?
You're absolutely right, Nona. Thanks for bringing that up.
Yes.
We do offer second look services.
Mm-hmm.
So if you have sat at your kitchen table 5-6 hours and prepared your taxes on TurboTax, and you're not quite sure if you got your full refund, you can bring it to us. We will look at it free of charge and free.
Wait, I'm sorry. Can we pause on that word? Did you say free?
Free of charge. Yes.
Oh, my.
That's with a capital F. R-E-E.
Right,
yes.
Right. Now, am I stretching to say that there have been many, many, many instances where when you guys have done a second look and you found, oh, wait a minute, here's an extra XYZ that you should have gotten?
That is absolutely correct. We will go through that tax return, ask your questions, and we find additional money for you. Then we will have to charge you, you know, because we're helping you
right,
get more
right.
money.
Well, look, you help me get that find. Extra $5,000, surely, surely. I spoke that into existence,
yeah.
y'all.
And we're going to touch and agree now.
Touch and agree in Jesus' name. You know, Miss Charlotte, because of the 30 years of experience, you know, you I almost want to say you probably can do this with your eyes closed, but I'm sure we want you to have your eyes open.
Right.
You've seen some challenging returns where folks just said, this is hopeless. This is, you know, I owe this. I owe that. I don't have this. I don't have that. How can you help with those concerns this morning on those people who are saying, look, I just don't have everything I need. You know, will you help them walk through that process of what
yes.
they're missing?
As you were speaking, thanks for that. I really feel as though there's people out there who feel like my income is too low. I can't afford an H&R Block, you know.
Mm-hmm.
But you can't help but afford it because when you come in, I'm going to give you a scenario of a young mother owning a house, single parent.
Mm-hmm.
Her kids were off to college. She had one at home, but he was making money, but still living in her house.
Mm-hmm.
She filed her taxes online through an online industry in 3-4 years, and she came to me and just wanted help. I never get back a refund. Why never? I used to get nice ones, but mm-hmm. But she had one kid that was still in the house, and she kept filing single by herself. She qualified for head of household,
mm-hmm.
but not claiming him as a dependent.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of people, that particular law go untapped into for many of us
wow.
who do not know and try to do it ourselves. And there's so many other ones that's out there. Cancellation of debt.
Mm-hmm.
And just so many. I can just tell you a bulk of my experience of people coming in for that second look and finding thousands of dollars. Because would you go get your oil change just by looking on YouTube for yourself? If you're not educated
right.
or actual mechanic, you want that expert
that's
to do
right.
your tax. He gonna know some stuff once you get under that hood that I may not know about. And so I know some things that most people may not know because they're not trained
right.
to know this type of stuff.
Right.
So you can't help but afford to come into H&R Block.
Well, did you hear that? You can't help but afford to come into H&R Block. And I think that almost 50 years of experience between the two of you, I think that gives you qualification.
Yes.
Well, I tell you, ladies, we're just about out of time. But in closing, is there anything else that each of you wanted to say from your heart about your services and how you can be of benefit to the community? Miss Charlotte, go right ahead.
Yes, I would love for someone to just come in and check us out. Don't be afraid of taxes. Go ahead and do them yourself. But let us have that second look. Get a second opinion, as they say. Doctor give you some bad news, your tax is too low, or, you know, you're not getting a refund you think you deserve. Get a second chance at it. Come into H&R Block.
I love it. I love it. I love it. Miss Mary.
And I would just like to piggyback on that. Just letting you know that don't judge your tax return by your friend's tax return.
Yeah.
We want you to know that your tax return is as unique to you as your fingerprint. So when you come into H&R Block, we treat you as unique as your fingerprint. Mm-hmm. Every situation, every tax return is very important to us.
Yes.
So again, come and visit us on St. Charles Rock Road.
Indeed. Give us that full address and phone number, would you?
The full address is 12462 St. Charles Rock Road, Bridgeton, Missouri, 63044. The phone number is area code 314-209-0208.
One more time with that phone number.
314-209-0208.
Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. I tell you, it's been a joy having you on the program. Miss Charlotte, it's so wonderful to meet you officially for the first time. But it's not, you know, it's like we've known each other for a long time.
Yes, yes,
must be Jesus.
Yes.
I think so.
Connection.
I think that's what it is. And of course, my dear friend, Mrs. Mary Davis Simmons, thank you so much for being a part of the program. One of my church members and sisters in Christ and on and on and on for many, many, many years. I'm so excited that both of you took the time to be on the CBC Radio Show. And friends, let me tell you, you can go to my website, thecbcradioshow.com, and you can get more information about these wonderful ladies. Thank you for being on the program today.
Thank you, Nona. And be blessed.
All right, friends, we're going to take a short break right here. Stay with me. I'll be right back.
Don't miss the next Christian Business Connection networking event at an evening of synergy Friday, March 11th from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis, located at 3701 Grandel Square. Great networking, delicious food, and more. Go online to thecbcradioshow.com to get your $10 advance tickets. Vendor booths are available. Call 314-270-2225. That's 314-270-2225 for more information. When we all come together on one accord, expect greatness.
Good morning. This is Mary Davis Simmons, tax consultant at H&R Block at 12462 St. Charles Rock Road, Bridgeton, Missouri. Call today and make your appointment to come and see me. Our phone number is area code 314-209-0208. I'm waiting to see you. Thank you.
Welcome back to the CBC Radio Show. I'm your host, Evangelist Nona Thomas. And friends, I told you at the top of the program that there was an event coming up that you simply don't want to miss. Women in St. Louis, listen to this because God has a blessing waiting for you at this event. I want to welcome to the CBC Radio Show Minister Giovanna Harris, who is the founder of Beautiful Gate Women's Ministry. Good morning.
Good morning, Evangelist. How are you this morning?
I am excited. I am blessed because of this day, which leads me into my question for you. Is this the day that the Lord has made for you?
Oh, and how it is. It's a beautiful day, and I am truly rejoicing in it.
Yes, yes, yes. You know, St. Louis is ready. You know, we truly are in need of an outpouring of the Holy Spirit. And I believe that your upcoming women's conference, they're going to receive that outpouring. Would you agree with me?
Yes, ma'am, I do. I agree. And I am expecting the Holy Ghost to show up and deliver and heal the women of God in this conference.
Yes.
We have many conferences here in the St. Louis area, but this conference here stands out because I'm trusting and believing that God is going to do something new this season with the women of God, from the first ladies to the door greeters. God is going to heal, deliver, and set us free from things that we have been carrying with us, things that we don't even know that we have been carrying with us, baggage and just unuseful things that have happened in our past that has caused us not to move forward in what God has called us to do. So this conference is the breakthrough conference to get to where God has called you to be.
Amen.
So I am excited about it.
Amen. I like what you say, the breakthrough conference.
The breakthrough conference. Yes, it is.
I love it. Well, tell us exactly when it's going to be, where it's going to be, and all that good stuff.
It's going to be at Daystar Church at 5145 North Highway 67 in Florissant, Missouri. It will be February the 26th. That's a Friday night at 7 p.m. And we have Apostle Barbara J. McClain. We also have Prophetess Kanoe Clark that will be the guest tag team speakers for this night.
Now, you said some powerful women in the ministry right there. Either one of them, my goodness, under the anointing of the Holy Spirit, I know it's going to be an amazing evening.
Yes, it is. It really is. And I'm already excited about it. Every time I think about the conference, I go into a praise. I'm telling you, I praise God for the deliverance that's going to take place there. I'm telling you, I'm expecting the power of the Holy Ghost to show up in this conference.
Amen. Yes, amen. You know, tell us about this vision that the Lord gave you to start Beautiful Gate Women's Ministry.
The vision that the Lord has given me, Beautiful Gate, is that so many of the women in ministry and out of ministry, even in my work field, encounter women on a daily basis. And I see my sisters dressing themselves up, and they are beautifying themselves outwardly. But inwardly, they are hurting, they broken, they disturbed, you know, they have a lot going on. And God just gave me this vision to work with the women inwardly, to show them the love of God. Once we understand what the love of God is, then we can change as a person. But we have to understand and know what the love of God is and the power of the Holy Ghost. So it does us no good to be beautiful outwardly, and inwardly we're dying daily. So the vision, you know, the Lord gave me is to just begin to start teaching and showing the women how to change inside before they can change outside.
I understand. I understand. You know, you made a good point there. You said it's the inward. It's the inward that needs to be worked on. We sometimes, we can really do this outside thing. But what's really going on in your heart? Am I right?
That's right, and that's what the Lord is giving. That's why Beautiful Gates is about. We have a support group class that we host on Thursdays, every second and fourth Thursday at the Jamestown Buff Library on Highway 67 as well. And it's more of a support group. We come together, and the women there, they are able to pour out. They're able to empty themselves and be refreshed and renewed in their mind and have a change of heart, a new perception of what the love of God really is. You know, so I encourage women, even though we are speaking of the women's conference, I encourage the women to come and attend the classes that we have every second and fourth Thursday at the Jamestown Bluff Library at 7 p.m. We have an amazing time there.
Yes. Now, is this, so let me ask you about the conference. Now, is there a cost to attend the conference?
No, the conference is free. The love of God is free. The word of God is free. The conference is free.
My Lord, that's going to be such a great blessing to so many people. I want to let my listeners know that if you're just tuning in this morning, we're talking with Minister Giovanna Harris, who is the founder of Beautiful Gate Women's Ministry. Minister Harris, one of the things that I know, a term that you have for this conference, this is the Bag Lady Conference. Put that into perspective for me.
The Bag Lady Conference, of course, we know that baggage is just simply... the baggage is defined as past experience or long-held ideals or regarded as burdens. So the conference is God wants us to release those things unto him. So many of us as women, we're asking God, Lord, when is it, you know, when am I going to be free of this? Or Lord, when are you going to answer this prayer? Or God, I've been asking you for this. Or Lord, when I'm going to move forward in ministry? Or Lord, when I'm going to have my peace? Well, this conference is where it's going to start for you, because what God is saying is that he wants to take all of that baggage and he wants you to give it to him. Check it in with him and leave it with him, and he's going to give us a fresh start. This year, God is just birthing newness in the women of God, in the people of God, generally speaking, and we just ask everyone to come, all the women to come out and just pour out to God. Leave all of your baggage, leave all of your hurt, all your disappointment, all of your regret, all of your past experience. We ask that you just empty it out at the feet of God. And that's why we're calling it the Bag Lady Conference, because we are carrying toting baggage and hurt from the past into our future, and we cannot move forward like that.
Amen, amen. So come and get delivered. Get those bags emptied in Jesus' name.
In the name of Jesus.
Well, give us the phone number if folks want to get in contact with you just to get more information about the conference, would you?
Yes, it's 314-406-9694.
Give it to us one more time.
314-406-9694.
Wonderful. And to my listeners, you can go to my website of thecbcradioshow.com and get more information about Beautiful Gate Women's Ministry. Thank you, Minister Harris, for being a part of our program this morning.
Thank you, and God bless.
Oh, yes, indeed he has, and he will continue. All right, my friends, we're going to take a short break right here. Stay with me. I'll be right back.
Good morning. This is Reggie Reds, the Bishop of Comedy on CBC, and this is your Christian Comedy Nugget. You know, sometimes we got the tendency of when God closed the door on us, what we need to do, let me tell you, I went and grabbed and tried to open up that door again, but let me tell you, you know what God did? God showed discipline me, and he burnt my hands. That's right. I had to let that door go. So if a God closed a door, that means he got 3, 4, 5, 6 more doors that are open. But what you got to do is just believe that he will do it. That is the Christian Comedy Nugget for the day. Don't let God get you, because if he gets you, boy, he love your life. Reggie Reg, peace.
Welcome back to the CBC Radio Show. I'm your host, Evangelist Nona Thomas, and I just love, love, love this interview coming up here, guys. Let me tell you, because what we're going to talk about, I believe, is applicable for any time of the year, any occasion. Don't even have to have an occasion. You just simply want it, okay? So I'm so excited to have in our studios this morning, Miss Veronica Williams, the proprietress, the owner, the chocolatier of the Chocolate Boutique STL. Good morning.
Good morning.
I just love that. I love it. Chocolate. Now, before we get going, I got to ask you a question. I didn't script you, but I ask everybody who comes on the show, and that is this the day that the Lord has made for you?
Yes, it is. This is the day that God has made for me, and let us rejoice in it and be glad.
That's the right answer, girl. You got that. That's all right.
Amen.
Well, here we are having you with, your specialized services right here on Valentine's Day. Just you saying the word chocolate, I just think somebody just bit down into a wonderful piece of chocolate, okay?
Okay.
And now, the Chocolate Boutique, when I think of that name, I just see a whole plethora of chocolate. So tell us about the Chocolate Boutique.
Well, the Chocolate Boutique is a gourmet chocolate company. We specialize in specializing.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, what we do is we take your favorite foods and fruit, and we cover them in chocolate. So whatever you can imagine, whatever your mind can create or think of, we will personally dip it in chocolate for you. For your friend, your family, or whomever that you have that you want to provide with a special gift of chocolate.
Oh, my goodness. And as you were saying that, I just had a vision, okay? My favorite fruit is pineapple, and I just saw it dipped in chocolate. Does anybody ever ask for chocolate dipped pineapple?
They have. Very, very, very fruit. I've had people ask for cheese.
Oh.
Bananas. Cherries. Mm-hmm. Apples. Pears. You name it. Whatever the mind can think of. It can be paired with some chocolate.
I think it can, too. And I believe that, well, yes, today is Valentine's Day, and you're even available for some last-minute chocolate. I'm sure that folks may want. But I believe you want folks to go even more broad, don't you, of all of the holidays or just no special occasion, but just when you want some chocolate.
Just when you want. People think of when they think of chocolate, they think of love. They think of Valentine's Day. They think of Mother's Day.
Mm-hmm.
But there are other days and other times that you can have chocolate. You can want some wine and want some chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
You could just want to eat and say, I want some chocolate.
Yeah.
You know, and you don't want to go to the store and just pick up any package. You want what you want. And that is what made me really get into chocolate because every time I would go to the store, I would see already prepackaged chocolate. And I was like, man, if it just had this in it, or man, if they really had chocolate with this in it, then, you know, then I would buy it. And I found myself picking up one package of this and one package of this just to get the taste that I wanted in chocolate. And I was like,
And that's how it was started.
And that's how it was started.
So I thank God that you had, you know, this special, unique chocolate taste. And you say, you know what? God, thank you for this gift. And now you can bless other people with those unique gifts, too.
Mm-hmm. And not only that, Chocolate Boutique is basically started for the kingdom of God.
Mm.
It's not something that I do for just for me to make money. It's to finance the body of Christ.
Mm-hmm.
And so that is the heart of the Chocolate Boutique.
Mm-hmm.
It's God and His kingdom. And so I don't just do chocolate just to do chocolate, mm-hmm, as this is my living.
Mm-hmm.
I do it for the love of God. I do it because the proceeds from it goes to the body. It goes to the body of Christ. It goes to help finance the body of Christ. And so that's why I do it. That's why that was one of the other reasons why I was created. I mean, I can go in my kitchen and make chocolate for myself anytime.
Oh, my goodness.
But to do it for others and see the love and see the expression that they receive from it and to see how it blesses the body of Christ,
mm-hmm,
that makes it all worthwhile.
Yes, it does. And I know you offer a very unique service that is a part of the Chocolate Boutique STL, and that is you have a free gift registry where folks can let you know their special holidays throughout the year, the birthdays, the anniversaries, etc., and you'll call them 2 to 3 weeks ahead of time, you know, just to start talking about gift ideas for their loved ones. Am I right?
Yes. You're correct. Actually, you can go on Facebook at the Chocolate Boutique STL, and the gift registry link will be on there, and also the website. And you can actually go in and register your name, your email address, your telephone number, or even your address, and I'll send out information for you right before your anniversary time or whatever special occasion comes along so that you can pre-order gifts, or if you have something, say your loved one have a special food that they like,
mm-hmm,
and you was like, I really would like something really special created from with chocolate. And yeah, we do that.
And I tell you, that's a wonderful service because I know I can't be the only person who holidays, birthdays, special occasions, they seem to kind of, you know, come fast on you. And you're like, oh, my goodness, it's today. What do I do? But what you offer is a free service that's going to take all of that away. You do the planning. You're the one who's going to help give the gift ideas.
Yes.
That's fantastic.
Yes.
Yeah. Now, you mentioned Facebook. Can we go to Facebook to see pictures of your beautiful work?
Yes, you can.
Give us that Facebook address.
It is The Chocolate Boutique STL.
One thing I want to say, y'all, now think about it. Envision it with me, because a chocolate boutique, I see myself in a room, for goodness sake, and I just see chocolate all around. Now, let me tell you, my favorite chocolate or type of chocolate is chocolate like with peanut butter some kind of way in there. I know that might be old school, but you do that, don't you?
Awesome. Yes. Yeah. Yes. And it's awesome. It's more like a, if you look on the market, it's like a Reese's cup.
Yeah.
But we do fresh Reese's cups, as you would call it. But it's the Chocolate Boutique cups.
That's right. That's right. Yes. Did y'all hear that, St. Louis? She said fresh. All right. I like fresh. We like fresh.
Mm-hmm. It's actually, what we do is, if you place an order with us, we will create the order 24 hours before it's time for you to pick up.
Mm-hmm.
So when you pick up, you're picking up gourmet chocolate that has not sat on a shelf.
Right.
And has, you know, been on a shelf for weeks, months,
right,
or, you know, days. It's actually only 24 hours.
Now that's something. Now that's good right there.
Mm-hmm.
That's fresh chocolate.
Mm-hmm. It is.
That's fresh chocolate. Now, I got another crazy idea. I don't know. Can you put chocolate and cheese together? I love cheesecake, that type of stuff. Can you put that together?
Yes. Yes, you can. You can. It's amazing. I actually had some the other day.
Oh, my gosh. My gosh.
That I actually did a dark chocolate with a blue cheese,
mm-hmm,
and it was awesome.
Mm-hmm.
You can pick the cheese that you want, and you can actually pick the chocolate.
Wow.
And also we, not only that, but you can have your chocolate tinted with coloring. So if you're having a wedding and you want some party favors or what have you, it can be in whatever color your wedding is.
You know what? I was just thinking about that for a wedding for my brides out there. That is a fantastic idea because, come on now, specialized chocolate with your colors, that is beautiful.
Mm-hmm. And you can also have initials engraved on them. Mm-hmm. You can have candy mm-hmm. that's actually, it looks like diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
And it's edible.
And it's chocolate.
And
what you say? Look, listeners, if you're just
tuning in, your chocolate.
It goes on your chocolate. If you're just tuning in this morning, we're talking with Miss Veronica Williams of the Chocolate Boutique STL. Now, folks have got to have your phone number because I know they're listening right now. They got all these different occasions coming up, conferences, events, anniversaries. How can folks get in contact with you?
You can get in contact with me by calling 314-323-1877.
Give us that number one more time.
314-323-1877.
And then, of course, you said we can reach you on Facebook mm-hmm. at the Chocolate Boutique STL.
Yes.
And also, friends, you can go to my website of thecbcradioshow.com and you'll see information about the Chocolate Boutique STL as well. I tell you, we're just about out of time because I could talk about chocolate and the variations all day long. But I want you to close us out, if you would, Miss Veronica, by just giving us your thoughts on your business and how the Lord has kept you and moving you and elevating you as an entrepreneur.
Well, beginning in chocolate, it, like I said earlier, it came from a desire to create the taste in chocolate that I wanted. Not only that, my desire was to create a business that would bring income into the body of Christ. That is my passion. That is my goal. Business to me is love. Chocolate is love. God is love.
Mm-hmm.
And so those paired together, based on his principles, you can't fail.
You cannot fail. You cannot fail. Well, I'm excited about what God is doing in your business and ministry. St. Louis, the Chocolate Boutique STL. Give her a call today, 314-323-1877. Miss Veronica, thank you so much being a part of the CBC Radio Show today.
Thank you for having me.
All right, friends, let's take a break and bite some chocolate, okay? Give her a call so you can get some chocolate today, all right? Stay with me. I'll be right back.
Don't miss the next Christian Business Connection networking event at an evening of synergy Friday, March 11th from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis, located at 3701 Grandel Square. Great networking, delicious food, and more. Go online to thecbcradioshow.com to get your $10 advance tickets. Vendor booths are available. Call 314-270-2225. That's 314-270-2225 for more information. When we all come together on one accord, expect greatness.
Hi, this is Reggie Brooks with J.C. Supper Club, located at 9053 Riverview Drive, right at the fork of Hall Street and Riverview. I'm inviting you to come out and have dinner or lunch with us at any time you want. Happy hour, Tuesday through Friday from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. We also have the availability for you to call in and place an order. So if you'd like, just give us a call at 314-755-1923. That's 314-755-1923. See you soon.
Hi, this is Charlotte Owens with H&R Block. Come and make your appointment today. We're located at 12462 St. Charles Rock Road in Bridgeton, 63044. Also, give us a call at 314-209-0208. Make your appointment today.
Welcome back to the CBC Radio Show. I'm your host, Evangelist Nona Thomas. And friends, I told you at the top of the program we were going to be speaking this morning with First Lady Yvette Thomas of State of the Art Adult Daycare. We've been so blessed to have her on the program. And I tell you, we just can't get enough information about State of the Art Adult Daycare. So I want to welcome to the CBC Radio Show, First Lady Yvette Thomas. Good morning.
Good morning. Hi, Evangelist Nona. I am so excited to be on the greatest radio show on 1600 AM.
Well, God bless you. I didn't pay you to say that. God bless you. I love it. Well, you know, the question that I always ask you when you come on the show, and that is this the day that the Lord has made for you?
This is the day that the Lord has made.
And you're rejoicing and you're glad in it.
I am rejoicing.
Amen. Amen. Well, I know you're rejoicing because the Lord has blessed with you with a wonderful facility, the state-of-the-art adult daycare right there in the heart of St. Louis. And you're doing a great work for the community, aren't you?
Well, I'm excited that we are positioned to serve the elderly and the disabled in the community. And the daycare is filling up. We are having people come from the north side, the south side, the central side, coming to be a part of this day facility where we provide a variety of activities for that meets the need of every person.
You know, one thing that I love about the state-of-the-art adult daycare is that each time that I come into that facility, you're greeted. There's a warmth there. You feel like you're at home. And that's your goal, to make everyone feel comfortable, isn't it?
Yes, certainly.
One of the things also, I know that the food is delicious. And I think that's important, that you have not only a well-balanced meal for your participants, but that is delicious. And it really is, isn't it?
It's very delicious. And we have a caterer, but twice a month, we have an activity where the participants are able to participate in preparing the meal. Now, you might think that, you know, they have cooked all their lives and it would be like a chore, but you would be amazed at how different it is when you are working on a meal with the different participants in the adult daycare. It takes a whole different meaning, because it's not just about actually preparing the meal. There's social interaction and a lot of charisma and just the need of being with different people, communicating and expressing yourself and your ideas and your thoughts. It takes on a whole different meaning. Then we have the exercises, and you know, this is so funny, because on Tuesday, I was doing the exercise group with the participants. So at the end of it all, we decided that we were going to walk around the gym.
Mm-hmm.
So on one of the exercises, I said, well, we're going to walk now where we lift our legs up like in a marching way. And I had a pain in my back. And after that exercise, that evening, that pain was gone. And I was so excited. I said, oh, my God, the pain went. Because what happened is when I was lifting my legs that high, I was stretching my erectus muscles in my back that I don't normally use. I would use my trapezius muscles and my latissimus dorsi and, you know, my hamstrings. But I wouldn't be using the muscles like in my mid-back. But when I lifted my leg to walk around the gym, and I was able to stretch those muscles, and that back pain left. I was so excited. I was sharing that with the participants. And one of the participants, she had gotten, quote-unquote, Charlie horses in her leg when she was just, my legs are hurting. So I was able to massage, her calves to stretch out her muscles. And then it eventually left, and she was able to continue to walk with us. So, you know, we have a good time. We do the arts and crafts and the puzzles and the mind games. And we have the pool table. And we go on outings. We let the participants decide where they want to go. It is, and, you know, I'm looking forward to when I retire, because that's where I want to be. It is just a fun, relaxing place to be where you are so free.
Yes.
And our motto is a home away from home. And, you know, a lot of the participants, they look forward to devotion time, because Bishop Prentice, he does the devotion, and they have an opportunity to express their prayer request and even share some things about their loved ones that they want prayer for. And we even have a prayer box where they would put their prayer request in. And in Bishop's special prayer time, he would pray especially for those needs.
Yes.
And then, you know, each devotion time is so different. There are times when they would do devotional songs and they really get into that and sing the hymns, and or they would have prayer and supplications. Each devotion time is so different. And all the participants, they look forward to that. And if something should happen, they would say, we missed devotion.
Well, you say it's something that they look forward to. Well,
yes,
I tell you,
yes.
I want to let my listeners know, if you're just tuning in this morning, we're talking with First Lady Yvette Thomas of State of the Art Adult Daycare. First Lady, can you give us all of your contact information? I know you're available for tours of your beautiful facility. How can people get in contact with you?
I can be contacted at 314-239-0313. That's 314-239-0313. Or you can call the business phone at the Adult Healthcare Center, which is 314-261-4348. That's 261-4348 at the State of the Art Adult Healthcare.
Wonderful.
So there are two numbers that you can call to get through. And if you should forget, just call the information for the State of the Art Adult Healthcare Center.
Indeed. And they can also get in contact with the Christian Business Connection. Well,
yeah.
I tell you, it's just been a blessing, as always, to have you on the program. I want to thank you for being a part of the CBC radio show this morning.
I just want to make one more comment, that if you wish for a tour, you can call and we will schedule a tour for you to come by and tour the facility. And if you have any questions, we'd be happy to answer your questions. We do provide transportation,
mm-hmm.
so that's important. Some people may want to know this.
Surely, surely. Thank you.
And then one other thing is that if you need transportation to your physician, like, for example, one of the participants is being transported to her doctor today. So we do provide many services that we do not have time to talk about on the show, but, you know, we do meet the needs of the participants.
Well, that's a blessing, truly. I'm so excited about the state-of-the-art adult daycare. Thank you for being a part of the program today.
My pleasure.
All right, friends, we're going to take a short break right here. Stay with me. I'll be right back.
Don't miss the next Christian Business Connection networking event, an evening of synergy, Friday, March 11th from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. at the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis, located at 3701 Grandel Square. Great networking, delicious food, and more. Go online to thecbcradioshow.com to get your $10 advance tickets. Vendor booths are available. Call 314-270-2225. That's 314-270-2225 for more information. When we all come together on one accord, expect greatness.
Hi, I'm Angelia Bills, Vice President of Communications for the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis, and I'm glad to be here with Evangelist Nona Thomas on the Christian Business Connection radio show.
Good morning. This is Mary Davis Simmons, tax consultant at H&R Block at 12462 St. Charles Rock Road, Bridgeton, Missouri. Call today and make your appointment to come and see me. Our phone number is area code 314-209-0208. I'm waiting to see you. Thank you.
Hi, this is Reggie Brooks with JC Supper Club, located at 9053 Riverview Drive, right at the fork of Hall Street and Riverview. I'm inviting you to come out and have dinner or lunch with us at any time you want. Happy hour, Tuesday through Friday from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. We also have the availability for you to call in and place an order. So if you'd like, just give us a call at 314-755-1923. That's 314-755-1923. See you soon.
Welcome back, friends. Haven't we had a great program today? I told you, God is doing something wonderful every single week here at the Christian Business Connection CBC radio show. Well, I surely hope that you have put a pin in it. Put a pin in it. That's right. That you have marked your calendar for the upcoming Evening of Synergy that's going to be at the Urban League of Metropolitan St. Louis right there at 3701 Grando Square. And it is from 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. on Friday, March 11th. I want to tell you, you do not want to miss it. Great networking platform for you. It really is to those business entrepreneurs, those folks out there listening, and those who are in ministry, ministry leaders. It is a great, great, great time. Make sure you go to my website of thecbcradioshow.com so that you can get your advance tickets of only $10 to pre-register. Now, you can wait till the door. It's just going to cost you a little more, but I want to tell you it is worth it. So go to my website to get more information, thecbcradioshow.com. I also want to say to pastors and ministry leaders, pastors and ministry leaders only, this Tuesday at Old Henry Restaurant, 8600 Airport Road, this will be our monthly community prayer breakfast. This is a totally free event. It is for pastors only or senior ministry leaders. Give me a call at 314-270-2225. This is a RSVP only event. No at the door can we have. You must RSVP, and it is seating limited. Seating is limited. So give me a call at 314-270-2225 if you would like to participate in it. It's going to be a great event. It was last month, totally free. And we're going to pray for our community, our families, the world. You need to be there. Also, thank you, guests. Thank you, my friends who were on the show this morning, Mrs. Mary Davis Simmons and Mrs. Charlotte Owens of H&R Block. Let me tell you, we had a great, great, great interview with you. Thank you so much. Tax time. Yeah, it's all about taxes. Yes, you guys are the ones to go to. And then also, I thank this morning for being a part of the program, Minister Giovanna Harris. You don't want to miss her upcoming Beautiful Gates Women's Ministry Conference on Friday, February 26th. And then also, I thank God this morning for being on our program, Miss Veronica Williams of the Chocolate Boutique STL. She got us in the mood for chocolate anytime, any day, anywhere. And then thank you so much, First Lady Yvette Thomas of State of the Art Adult Daycare. Now, you can go to my website, thecbcradioshow.com, to get information on all of my wonderful guests. And if you would like to be a guest on the CBC Radio Show, what are you waiting for? Give me a call at 314-270-2225. That's 314-270-2225. And if you missed me saying Happy Valentine's Day to you at the top of the program, I'm going to repeat it again. Happy Valentine's Day. It is my prayer that every day will be Valentine's Day for you. Thank you for listening, my friends. As always, in closing, to God be the glory for all that He has done.
Christian Business Connection, connecting your business or ministry to the world.